Hello everyone, this is Zenonism here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm Free Food Burst. Last time we did all the legend path. Well, I'll show you almost all the legend paths. This time, it's Brothers United.
As a ninja of the hidden leaf. I told lie upon lie. Destroyed me from the past. Believing that would pave the way to the future. Sasuke, forgive me. This is the last time. I walked in darkness. And I hoped. The truth would disappear.
Fragment True Legend, the Uchiha Brothers.
Itachi!
Things never go as planned, do they?
Why? Why are you here? I killed...
I'm a product of the reanimation.
Reanimation? What do you mean?
It's one of my jutsu, Sasuke. My power has brought him back to this world. That said, I had no idea the jutsu could be deflected.
You're Kabuto?
Yes, I thought you'd be surprised. I've changed a bit since we last met. I'm not who I was before. Now I control the war. With my reanimation, even the five Kage are at my mercy. Do you understand? I hold everything in the palm of my hand. Everything. Itachi, I assume you're here to lift the reanimation, but unfortunately, things won't go your way, because...
If you think you've become a god, controlling life and death, you're very much in error. You think this jutsu is perfect, but it has a weakness.
Does it really? That's very interesting. Would you mind telling me what it is for future reference? What is this flaw in my reanimation?
This jutsu has one weak point, one risk.
Itachi.
I know what you want to say. I'll answer you once this battle is over and the reanimation. condition is lifted.
You always lied. You always told me later and next time. And then you died. So this time, I'll make sure you keep that promise. As I recall, you hated each other, and now you plan to fight me side by side. Interesting. It's too late for regrets. You've been in my power since the very beginning.
Sasuke and Itachi versus Sage Mode Kabuto.
Go on. Tremble before my power. The power of a sage. Let the battle begin.
Well, now we've got Itachi using this is a really hard bite, so don't feel embarrassed. Fully recovered.
Is nothing to me. Impressive powers of recovery. What now? Leave it to me. I'll trap them with a visual jutsu. A visual jutsu? What are you? You don't really have time to talk, you know. Saints are inorganically enemies!
Thank you.
wonderful situation. Sage white extreme attack! You manage that?
I can read your movements. Now I'll control you.
Control? Is this the visual jutsu you were talking about? What are you trying to do?
The ultimate visual jutsu, one that controls his fate.
Nonsense!
That might seem familiar. And we're now playing as Itachi, but not the good Itachi. We're playing as Fireball Jutsu, Yasuke Magatama Itachi, as I like to call him. The good news is we've got Sasuke, so Sasuke's actually got a good support. Pay attention and make sure you combo correctly. And don't be afraid of healing. Kick him down, and he's going to retreat. He's using Kimimaru's jutsu. Back. Early on, this is easy. Beautiful. But so not powerful enough to deal with him. and we dash towards him to make sure he does not heal. Familiar. It's like repeating. Let's just keep the combo going. Now let's just push him back just a little bit more. And now combining them all. Keep dodging to side. Side dodging is the way to go. Now let's not let him get away. Get quite a bit of damage in. Just gotta keep dashing. Watch out.
As I have said, I can read your movements. I told you that everything was under my control. You're no exception.
You can't escape from this loop. This is Izanami, the jutsu that determines fate. I can finally see the end as well. Father. Mother. We parted ways long ago. But now... Tsukuyomi won't respond further. Are those all the seals to release the jutsu then?
Izanami, the eternal loop. When did you set it up?
When Kabuto first attacked me with your sword. Now that he's trapped in the loop, Kabuto can't move. And now that I've learned how to undo the reanimation with Tsukuyomi, if we make Kabuto release the reanimation, all the reincarnated dead will vanish, bringing the war's end closer.
But then, Itachi, you'll...
I've been given the chance to protect my village once more, as Itachi Uchiha of the Hidden Leaf. I have no regrets in this world.
Why? Have you forgotten what the Hidden Leaf Village did to you? Why would you... Even if you forgive the Hidden Leaf Village, I won't! You have no regrets in this world. You're the one who made me like this.
I'm no longer able to change you. But for now, at the very least, I can end this jutsu. Besides, I'd hate to waste what I entrusted to Naruto.
there's nothing I can say to change your mind. Being here with you brings back old memories. I remember how I felt when I was little, when I admired you. And that's why. The closer we get to the way we were back then, when we were family, the more I understand you. The more I hate the Hidden Leaf Village for causing you pain. The hatred is growing. It's even stronger than it was before. I think I know what you want me to do. You'll deny it, because you're my brother. But I'm your younger brother, so I won't stop, no matter what you say. Even if you try to protect the village now, I'll destroy it. I swear I will. Goodbye.
All over the battlefields.
There's still time. Sasuke, I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, mother, the Uchiha clan. If I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning, if we told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But no matter what you become, I will always love you. The last time. I truly. Sasuke. Being able to live as your brother made me. Happy.
And that is the end of the story of Naruto Ultimate Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. This isn't the end of the Let's Play, though. However, if you S-rank that really hard boss fight, honestly, you only need to worry about Itachi's health from the little experimented with it. However, if you get S, you get to install this as a custom theme. There isn't really anything unique about it, but it's a nice picture to look back on. But next time, we'll be doing the non-story stuff that I promised to do. This is Xeno and Azuma, signing out.